What's up, everybody? I'm trying to do something new here. As you can see, I'm at WPT Niagara Falls covering the event for the WorldPokerTour.com live blog. This is just for me, my own website, doing a little update from the event. And I just wanted to show you guys the beautiful surroundings here, the beautiful Niagara Falls behind me. Those are the Canadian ones. And if we go over there, those are the American ones right there. So right on the border here between Canada and the United States. It's a really cool event here. We had 423 players yesterday. I believe the first prize is $383,000 for this event. Plenty of notables are still in the tournament, including Mike McDonald, Max Greenwood, and plenty of other Canadian and American players. We didn't see too many foreigners here. Marvin Rettenmeier did show up. He busted yesterday. But all in all, it was a good day yesterday here at WPT Niagara Falls. Stay tuned for more coverage on the WPT blog, and I'll be there reporting for the live updates.